Alright, so we're on our way to the next mission, and I decided to go over the mountain instead of around it. Why, you ask? Why not? Ocean. So, we'll go ahead and do a base jump here, because we gotta go all the way the buttfuck over there. And I think we could find a road somewhere near here. So, let's base jump off of here and see if we can parachute our way over there. I doubt it, but fuck it, why not? Let's do it.
Woo!
I could have done more of a base jump. So let's just go ahead around this little. I think we could go over. I see all those roads right there, so I think we could do this. Oh god, no! Don't land yet! Oh, thank god. Alright, let's keep going. You, sir, in the car. Yes, I parachuted. Motherfucker, get over here! Get over here! Actually, let's just take this car. Yo! I'm gonna take a car.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
I like it how I'm yelling my demands in English, and I'm pretty sure he has no idea what the fuck I'm saying. And I fucked up. I need this guy's car. Actually, let's take this one. Mine. Oh, let's take the Lambo. Yes.
Go ahead, I'll meet you.
Let's go up this hill. Oh, fuck. Fucking rock. Alright. Yeah, that was awesome. Alright, let's go on the mission. I think we can do that, yeah.
I say no!
Well.
We are born free. We cannot.
Oh, fuck!
In chains. Take up arms without what is on us.
Fight
no
back.
One can stand up between
motherfuckers, not you're supposed to shoot! Fire, you dumb fucks! Ah, fuck, dude! Come on, shoot them! My man.
Are not as bad as they seem under the heel of the cartel.
Well, that was sloppy as fuck. I'll admit that. Is there a guy up here? Oh, you bitch! Motherfucker! Ah, fuck! Come on! Oh shit! Oh, what? You gotta be kidding me! Ah, 5 seconds to win! Someone help me! Someone help me! There you go. Alright, wait, that was a side mission? I thought that was the main mission.
It took you so long.
Oh, there we go. There we go.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our
cause. Where's the other guy?
Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help.
Oh, inside and this
what
building.
What have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Oh, we got it. We got
nothing
it.
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll
cool.
Keep that in mind.
Move, bitch. All right, that's it, right? Yeah, that was it. Okay. Fuck, dude. That was sloppy as hell. All right, okay, looks like we're gonna have to grab the yellow folders. So let's go ahead and do that. Major intel.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village
called. Alright, I'm going up the fucking mountain, baby. Let's do it, yippee-ki-yay! Holy shit!
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, my lieutenant
oh, shit.
Is still
oh, fuck.
Alive. Probably so here.
I guess I'm saving some time. Let's do it again. Oh my god! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Ah, I'm not gonna fit! Ow! Alright. Did just some intel? Or a scouting?
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians. Spotting another tango.
Civilians.
Target's confirmed. Ready to assault.
They get my target. Let's do it. Alright, that was good. Awesome. I mean, I got hit, but hey, we fucking did it. His homie. Oh shit. Ooh, interrogate the motherfucker.
Well, I walk away from here
shut
with
the fuck up.
Or your ears. The choice is yours.
My god.
I'll tell you what I know. Just don't hurt me.
Okay. Bitch. Stop your ass up. Alright, hacking. Look at the super speedy hack. Look at that, look at that. Document mentions a new look at that. Sends prisoner to Yuri and Polito for crazy fast. Oh shit, there's one here.
He's gotta know where our lovebirds are. He's sitting in the Nunidad firebase.
Alright, so any other things for me to get? Oh, these are all the drone stuff. Ooh, I do want battery. Yeah, I'm gonna do battery. Yes, I'm gonna buy that. Alright, here we go. Now, the guy said that he got some missions for us to do. Oh shit, what the fuck? I guess we're gonna go over here.
A captured rebel being held in the village of Colta might have valuable intel on Luri and El Polito.
I kind of want to take a helicopter
and find out what he knows.
Yeah, let's take a helicopter. All right, let's actually follow the road this time. Oh god, come on! There we go. Oh, it's down there. Yo. Wait, hold on. What's with the purple? Oh, that's right. The purple is the fucking police officers in this fucking game.
Tango number three.
Tangles are marked. Standing by. Target marked. Roger. Target acquired. Engaging.
Let's go. Y'all teleport to me anyways. That's so stupid sometimes. Ooh. We got a little villa over here. Alright, here we go, baby. Oh god! I was gonna hit my face on the mountain. Alright, we're gonna jump a little bit more. Boom. Ooh, a perfect vantage, baby. Perfect vantage.
Point him out.
The church, inside.
Alright, we need to zoom the fuck.
Third.
Zoom like crazy. Got some guys over there.
I don't see him.
Next to the church.
Oh, over there. Yes. Oh, we're right there moving. Am I literally gonna tag everybody? So that's everybody over there. It's just this building over here. Alright, there's a guy right there on his own. We can get this guy.
20, almost a platoon.
Ooh! Fuck, dude. In the face. There we go. Oh, fuck.
Target set, ready to assault. Ready to engage.
Oh my god! Woo! Alright, let's get sniper. We got all. Boom.
That's a kill.
What?
Fucker knows somebody's gunning for him now.
That is stupid! That was right in the motherfucker's face! Wow. I get the fucking bird, but not them at all whatsoever. Fuck this. Go. That's bullshit, dude. That was right in the guy's fucking head. Here we go, here we go.
He's gone.
Ooh, weapons. Weapon parts.
Wait.
That's it, right? That's it. Alright. Alright, we took the fucking town. That was stupid, though. That should have killed the guy in the face, dude. That was stupid.
This will go nice with my boots.
Ooh, foregrip. Sweet. Oh, there's still one more guy. No! He's mine! He is mine.
Hold your position.
Roger.
He is mine. Ooh, pistol. Here we go. Fucking bitch! That was totally necessary.
Fucking hell!
Shoot back, motherfuckers. What do you mean? Oh my god! Boom!
Boom. Open the door!
Okay, I open the door. Now talk!
You okay, Hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito.
I'll shoot you in the face if you don't say shit.
We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far. I remembered that much. And it was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell.
A smell.
Old animal skins. That's all I know.
The hell?
I'm sorry.
It's alright.
Damn, dude, he has a fucking crazy sense of smell. Like, how does he know, like... I wonder how he knows how old animal skin smells like. That's kind of concerning me just a little bit more. That the fact that he knows what that shit smells like. My job here is done. Alright, where to now? Where to now? Okay, I see the yellow one over there. Where the fuck am I? Fuck, I'm far as shit. Let's go ahead and, let's do this. Let's go ahead and, go to the helicopter. Yeah, let's go to the helicopter. Down the hill we go! Oh, shit. Oh, God! Oh, God! Come on. One more. There we go. There we go. There we go. Beautiful. Beautiful. That was awesome. That's one way to get to the helicopter.
Spotted one with some machine guns.
Tangos are marked. What's the word?
I'm gonna get this guy.
Target acquired. Target acquired. Ready. Stay. Call the shot.
That's a kill.
Boom, baby!
Over there, inside the cemetery.
What a bitch. Oh my god, shot him right in the nuts. Alright, let's grab that skill point. Mine. Alright, let's go ahead and get the goodies, and let's fly over to the mission. Alright, let's go ahead and get in the helicopter. And then we're gonna go over here. Fuck, dude. Ooh, there's two.
We've learned that an UNIDAD captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Polito. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
I'll pilot.
Let's roll.
Bye. Bye. That's so cool. I like the fucking jumps. How close can I get? Oh, that's too close! Woohoo! Woo! God damn. I got pretty... Oh shit, where's the helicopter?
You think robots will ever replace us? Be okay with me. Computer geeks instead of medics.
You telling me robots could do what we do?
Why not? Half our targeting shit's on.
Bro, have you not seen the Terminator?
You know what robots can't do? Drink beer? Fuck?
Die for their country.
Damn, this guy. God damn, dude, this guy's like straight. That's a fucking patriot right there for you. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? Oh, shit.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Oh, I see another one. Sniper, is there another tower? Any more towers? Any more towers? Yes.
Sniper, top of the tower.
That guy. And that guy. Oh, no, wrong button. Then I'll take care of this one. And this is mine, because he saw me first.
Roger that. Target marked.
Fuck, I can't see him. I think I got him.
You suck!
Are we good?
Okay, this is the UNIDAD firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Bet we can't go through the front gate. Yep, it's all closed up. Oh, but there's this crate. Yep. I found a way in. Shut the fuck up. The other guy's moving. Back. Shut the fuck up.
Cooperate todos salvavientes. How's it going?
Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them.
Ooh.
It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freak me out. The thing is, they know.
So call them back to Itaqua. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Polito. I got a lamp ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Alright. Shut the fuck up, bitch! Alright.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the card description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it they use that spot for their enhanced. interrogation.
Jesus Christ.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.
Oh, okay. Shit.
Let's focus on the mission.
I'm definitely grabbing you.
Awesome.
Hey. Ooh, yeah, baby. What do I get? What do I get? One of these. Hey. All right, what's the parts? Scope. Oh, shit. What does this look like?
Now that a couple are heading back to Itaqua, all we need to do is find out exactly where the hell they're going to be.
I could deal with this, but I need to find out where they need to go. Ooh, that's it. Oh, this is it. Story mission. This is actually it.
We've got a location on Yuri and El Polito.
Oh yeah. Let's go. Let's go, baby.
So long as they both end up dead.
Fuck, dude. She really wants them dead.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches.
But come on, let's be honest. The guy in the very beginning of that CIA operative, he is not dead. He is very well much alive. No doubt about it. Oh my god, I can shoot with this. I have the power. God, I could just keep going and going. All right, here we go.
Advance on the lodge. Stay alert.
All right, here we go, baby.
Hold up. We got hostile activity.
This is a Merc about to come in, baby. Merc is about to come in this bitch. No, we're not kicking in? Okay, that's fine. Where am I supposed to fucking go? Oh god. Oh, nice teddy bear. Okay. I'm like, what the fuck is on the bed? Alright, what do we got? Nothing, yeah? Whoa. Basement. Alright, I'm going
this
frosty.
This must be where Sandoval cashed in. Bowman said they kept him alive for 47 hours.
Tough son of a bitch held out for a long time. I feel like he was waiting for us to come get him, and we're real fucking late. Time to make it right.
Here we go.
I mean, who were you before you met?
Okay, so I got 1, 2, 3.
Nothing. I could not have even imagined a life so deep.
Fuck.
Love so the love I have with you.
I see a minigun in the door.
I feel the same.
What the fuck?
I was half a person before I met you. I was a beta Dimash, out of focus, until I could see myself through your eyes.
Well, just now when I was breaking that man's hands, I was imagining that he had tried to touch you.
What the fuck?
Come on, you're such a jealous man.
And each finger I broke was punishment for a sin those hands had
committed. Oh my god!
Gordo, you're going to make me cry. I have a confession.
The fuck is this love story, dude?
Anything at all.
Before, when you drenched that man with water, and I was electrocuting him with a cattle prod?
But, Irina, that was textbook perfection.
Let me speak. After that man had defecated himself because all the pain we had put him through, the suffering.
Oh my god. Oh shit.
When he was lying there whimpering, I almost felt pity for him. I wanted to take care of him.
The fuck?
My arms around him to wipe away his tears.
Yuri, look at me. What are you trying to tell me?
She don't want to fuck you, bro.
I want to have that baby.
Oh god. No, we're no, fuck that, dude. We're not gonna let her have a baby. Fuck this, dude. Fuck this sweater. We're not gonna. Our main objective right now is not to let them have a baby.
That's a kill.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. Who's that on the fucking minigun? Ah, it's the bitch. Ah! Okay. I think I got this. Here we go. Oh, get fucked, bitch!
Whoever the fuck you are, I'm gonna bleed you slow.
My bad, my man. God damn it, he's taking all the bullets! Goddamn fucking A. Oh, that's nasty. Dude, there's no fucking way I was gonna let them have kids. No way in fucking hell, for sure. Motherfucker! Ah! Alright, he's here, he's here. Oh my god, dude. Alright, where's he at, where's he at? Where the fuck is he at? Fuck! Oh shit! Oh fuck, 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 fuck. I would like some assistance, but no. I gotta take care of this myself. Here we go. Who the fuck is here? I thought it was just him. What the fuck? Oh shit, he teleported right to me. Okay, where is the cunt that shot me from the right? Where the fuck are you? There you are, you little motherfucker. No, it's just this guy. There we go. Ooh. That was
sure. Well, I feel fucking great.
Cringe.
Taking out that lovey-dovey horror show also earned us some points with the locals.
Hell
make
yeah.
Make contact when you find something new. Bowman out.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. Ah, beautiful. Fresh air. Ah, I was about to barf in there after what the fuck I just saw. Oh, God. Well, either way. Where to now? Wait, am I done with everything here? I am. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to get everything else here? I don't fucking know. What the hell's going on? Oh, we're supposed to get the rest of the stuff, because it says security supposed. I think if we just explore this area, we'll be done. But other than that, we're fucking good here. Oh, that's everything for today, guys. We have successfully finished the first little boss of the game. So, hope you guys enjoy today. And as always, stay classy.